Welcome to the Dress Up Mom. Hi, I'm Rajka Hayden, the Dress Up Mom. If you are new to the channel, welcome. If you like what you're seeing, please subscribe. If you're a regular visitor to the channel, thank you so much for watching. We also are up on Instagram now at the Dress Up Mom on Instagram, where we post outfits of the week, outfit inspiration. So please check us out there too. Thank you. Today we're actually going to talk about linings. Linings. It's an interesting word. Anyhow, if you're going to be doing resale and vintage shopping, it's a good idea to think about the linings, or you're going to have some possible issues with linings. I know that sounds weird, but older and vintage things sometimes on the exterior look great, and you look in and the lining might be ripped or a little bit just worn. And what I want to do is show you how you can spruce those things up and also modernize them with the lining, as well as give your own sort of personal touch to an older vintage piece. So we're going to do that with an actual garment, that first stole that I bought recently. If you watched the last video, we're going to take the lining. I'll show you sort of before, during, and after. But I also want to show you some examples of things that I've done with linings in the past. So one of my favorite things is I have this leather bomber jacket that I actually got on my honeymoon in Milan 30 years ago. The outside is, you know, in great shape, has a couple of things it's worn. But a while back, I noticed the lining on it was horrible. It was torn, it started to get really old and dingy looking. So I went in and I bought this really fun fuchsia silk lining that I had somebody put in for me. And it completely changed the jacket, gave it a whole new sort of life for the next 30 years, and gave it a little bit of pop. And I now love wearing this. I always have, but even more. The other piece is something that I'm wearing right here, right now. And it is this, I don't know if you can see it, maybe I'll stand up. It's a vest. It's a kind of African-y tapestry, almost a vest that I got at Flashbacks years ago. And when I got it, it didn't have any lining in it at all. Instead, it was all just like this, you know, the interior of the fabric. And it was all right. I wore it like that for a while. But then I got the idea to find this sort of olive color lining and had someone put it in, and it really upgraded the look of the vest. Now I feel like I can wear it to work and other places. As you see, I have these pants from Relove that kind of match it. So I really love what the lining did to this. So those are two examples. The thing is with those, you can't see what they look like before. But with this next garment, you can. So if you recall, this is that fur stole that we recently got in Hillcrest at the Flashbacks. And here's the lining on it. So it's not horrible, really. I mean, it's kind of wearable, right? But it's definitely stained and has some age to it. It's faded. It doesn't look all that great. And in here, this little thing has these cute pockets. The lining on the pockets is really kind of bad. It is torn and kind of restitched. So what we're gonna do today is shop for some fun, different lining for here. Take it to Donna's, have her do her magic with putting the lining, and then we'll be able to see how this is really going to get transformed. It'll have a little bit of my own personal touch to it, because I'm going to pick a fun lining, and I think it's going to just look much better, and I'll be able to wear it much more confidently to higher end events and places. So let's head on to the fabric shop.
Hi, so we're at Yardage Town in Encinitas, and they've been a great help. There's a gal that's helping me out. There's so many different options. We could do silk, we could do polyester, we can do satins and all sorts of different colors to put into my fur. And again, I don't sew, so I have found that if you go to a good yardage shop and just ask a lot of questions, the people that work at these places are great. So in talking to her, we're gonna go for a satin that's up in the front. So I'll show you the different colors and the weight of it, and then I'll show you what I think I'm gonna pick to put in the inside of this fur. So I decided to go with crepe back satin charmeuse. And there's these really fun colors, and I love the weight of it here. So look at the difference. Like, this is one of my favorite colors. I love how that would look, but I'm really kind of not feeling that for some reason. So I'm then toying here because I want it to kind of go with the outside here. But orange isn't one of my colors, so orange would have looked nice with it. See? An orange would have looked good. Oops. An orange would have looked nice, but I don't think on my skin tone, that's the best. So, I'm toying with either one of these purples, like a purple inside of it, or going with more kind of a red. Reddish, but in a fun color. And I think that's sort of more of my tone. So while the purple is kind of fun and funky, I think I'm gonna go for this red. I'm getting the heads up from Doug too. We're gonna go for this red. So we're gonna go and measure it out up here and see what we end up with. Okay, so with a lot of help from people here, because like I said, I don't sew, we decided we need 2 yards. So we're getting 2 yards of this fabric cut up right here. And then we're taking it across the street to Donna to have her put the lining in. So if you recall, the actual fur itself was around $25 with tax, and now the lining is something like $13. And then I will have to pay Donna. If I could sew, I could do it myself, I'll have to pay Donna, but I think this is gonna be unbelievable, look really, really nice for the money. Hi, we're back here with Donna. Hey. Say hi, Donna. Hey. And we're going to leave with her this fur coat. And I bought lining.
Yes.
And I'd like to see if we could redo the lining because yes. It's kind of messed up.
Yes.
And I bought 2 yards, lady told me, and especially even in here as well.
Yes.
In the pockets, we do new lining.
Yes.
What do you think? Good?
Beautiful fun. I love it.
Yeah, it was like $22. This was $13, so I think it'll make it look so much better with the new lining.
Yeah.
Okay. All right, so we're going to drop it off with Donna and pick it up.
Okay.
Hi, I picked up the first stole today from Donna's with the new lining. I think it just looks beautiful. So pretty this way. It's lined really nicely. Makes it look so much classier and almost brand new. So I'm gonna put it back on. That way if I ever need to kind of show it, I can. And even the inside here, the little pockets are lined beautifully now too. So I absolutely love it. I think this is a great purchase. And again, thank you, Lindsay, for this wonderful idea. Thank you so much for watching. And until next time, dress it up a little.